Imagine what they'd do today if golf became a sport and someone from Scotland said, we're going to knock a ball 500 yards into a hole and we're going to put a tiny flag in it so you could just about see it and give you some hope. And that's, they go to ESPN and they say, do you want to cover it? And they'd be like, you must be mad.